Hi guys, it is Blue Hair Bro, and today I'm going to be showing you some new Rubik's Cubes I got for my birthday, which is today. So, I'm going to show you the first one. First one is the Void Cube. It's a twisty puzzle. It's very fun. It's easy to solve, pretty much. I could see that. Yeah, so that's the Void Cube. And now I'm going to show you the next one. I've already tried these already. I've got this Mega Minx. It turns pretty good. I'll just scramble it up. See, now it's scrambled up. It's pretty fun. I got this cube for my birthday. It's a mini one. It's not very big. I don't really like it. It turns really bad. Look. Yeah, so it's not good. Bye. This cube, I don't know how I got it. Look, I don't know how I got it. Thank you. But it was like out of stock, and then I don't know how I got it. Maybe whoever got it for me was the one who got it out of stock, but it's pretty good turning. So yeah, that's pretty good Rubik's Cube. And the last cube I'm showing is this one. I don't know if I'm going to ever solve it. Yeah, so those were all the cubes I got for my birthday. And I hope you guys liked this video. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Let me just put these all together. Let's do this.
Yeah!
Bye, everyone.
Now, could I go on that?